Murphy, I think it'll be just fine. You know, we got this on over here. We don't have the compressor running. It's 76 degrees in here. What is it? 64 outside. Yeah, Papa, we're supposed to get a frost warning tonight. Yes. It is fall after all. What is it today? Today's October 8th, 2023. Yeah, it is. Wow. Year just flew by, didn't it? Yeah, it did, Smurfy. It just went, flew on by. Yeah, poor Smokey. He's doing a lot better. I'm so happy. Yeah, so am I. You know, went in Friday morning to have 3 teeth pulled, wound up getting 10 pulled. Wow. What a trooper he is. I know. He looks like us without our teeth. The poor boy didn't have to gum it. he's a trooper, though. He hadn't eaten any cut since Thursday night. And he finally ate today. Yeah.
Yeah, after he threw up. He got all that bile out of his stomach after the surgery and all the stress and everything. After that, he was hungry.
Yeah, he did good, too. Yeah. I just hate looking out the windows anymore because we got so many kitties out there that are so hungry.
Yeah, I know, and the park won't let us feed them, otherwise they kick us out. We gotta choose our battles, I guess, you know. I feel sorry for them. They look at us like, oh, please. And
yeah, earlier I went out there on the patio, had the door open, had some food that no one else was eating, took it out there. Oh, goodness gracious, I had King come in, I had Patch come in, I had Pretty Girl, I had Mommy Kitty, Simba tried to come in. Yeah, they're all so hungry. Yeah, hungry, hungry kitties.
Yeah, I know, it's sad. Well, we'll see what we can do for them, best we can, you know. We can't be the savers of the world. We can't.
No, but, you know, if we all just helped each other, you know, it could be a better world. We really could.
Yeah, speaking of that, hey, we got a song request, you know.
Yeah, I know, from Janice Melville. Yeah, she called today, and we talked. And I told her I'd get it out as soon as I can, because we just got to be in the mood. We haven't been gummified or nothing, or, you know, so we're just, yeah, I know, we're just putting it out there. What can I say, you know? It's on. Hi! Hi, everybody in YouTube land and COPD land and everything else. Don't mind us in a squeaky old chair. Hey, old, it's new, it's only a year old, but you'd swear it was old. The old chair we have, which is, goodness gracious, at least 15 years old. It doesn't creak like this thing does. But they don't make things like they used to. They just don't. Papa, can we take this thing off?
Really? No. This song really gets to us. Can we turn it around the other way so it don't make our nose run? It would go like this. If we turn it up like this, then it blows up our nose, and it don't bother us, see?
Yeah, it does work better that way. It works better that way, people. Yeah, I just turn it up like this, it blows up into my nose instead, like this. I still get the air, and it don't make my nose run. Okay, well, let's look at the deal here, COPD family.
It's on my finger, you know.
I don't know what's on your finger. I'm just looking over at it.
Well, I'm looking at it, too.
Up around 95. It did say 71. 96. 97. 73. See, we'll do that. 90. So that's with oxygen on. This song here, we need oxygen for it. Yes, we do. I hope everybody's doing good out there. I'm not going to ask anybody to subscribe anymore because it bounced between 69 and 70. 69, it's like, if you want to subscribe, you guys know what to do, okay? If you want notifications, you know to hit the icon, bell, and then you get notified when everything comes out. This one comes out, Monday, yeah. Indigenous Day. Yes, Indigenous Day. tomorrow, the night. Uh-huh. So, that's if we get this thing out anyways. It will. Coffee. Yeah, my Pink Floyd cup my daughter got me. My daughter Brianna. Yeah. Oh, yeah, winter's coming. It's in fall right now. The leaves are falling. I got the planters all done. I'll have another slide video coming out over the next few days, probably next week, midweek, something like that. I don't know, we'll see. Just showing the outside, fall preparation and stuff. Yeah. Sometimes, you know, life gets you a little down. Yeah. And then you gotta sit there and relax and just, I mean, the pressure of Smokey going in, and then all of a sudden he has 10 teeth pulled instead of 3 teeth, and the credit card didn't work, and I had to pay with a different credit card, and then now I owe him money and cash on the, when I take him back in, or another credit card, and it's just like stress. Life is too stressful, and I learned just not to worry about it. It's going to happen. I mean, when they told me, well, you know, payments due at time of service. It's like, well, I thought I had a credit card that would work. Because I still got $3,000 on that credit card. Come to find out, it's a special kind of credit card. It's only for home improvements to a certain company. And it's like, really? Didn't say that. They're looking online. Just said I had $3,000. Anyways. So what are you going to do? Keep my son? Yeah, keep my son. So I had another card. I maxed it out, threw $800 on it, so I still owe them $305 or something when I take him back in on the 20th. 20th? Yeah, 20th. Yeah, for his recheck and get all his booster shots and stuff for Smokey. Braveheart's doing good. Yes, he's healed up after his neuter and his shots. He's doing really good, so. Goldie, well, she's being Goldie. Yeah, she's starting for attention now lately. Yeah, well. Anyway, we're going to get on the song for Janice. Okay, Janice? How about that? We'll get this out there for you. I got a lot of songs I'm working on. I got a new one. Another one that was requested. Where did I put it at? There it is. See, I flipped my page around. Let's see. You Raise Me Up is another song request I got to get out. I got more songs to do to add to the repertoire to get me up to my birthday in November. And we'll see how far we get, okay? Anyway, here we go, everybody. Ready? Buckle up. We're going to give this one a try. I have to increase the size there, Papa. Yeah, I'm going to increase the size. Make it easier for us. See the words. Yeah, not that we sing them like they do. Yeah. We sing it our way, okay? So, if you heard the song before and you go, that's not the way it's sung. Yeah, it is. It's the way we sing it. Here we go. If Everyone Cared by Nickelback. Ready, Smokey? Here we go.
From underneath the trees, we watch the sky. Confusing stars for satellites. I never dreamed that you'd be mine. But here we are, we're here tonight. Singing, I'm alive. Singing, I'm alive. If everyone cared and nobody cried, if everyone loved and nobody lied, if everyone shared and swallowed their pride, then we'd see the day when nobody died. Singing, alive. I'm alive. And in the air the fireflies are only light in paradise. We'll show the world we were wrong and teach them all to sing along. Again, I'm alive. Singing, I'm alive. If everyone cared and nobody cried, if everyone loved and nobody lied, if everyone cheered and swallowed their pride, then we see the day when nobody died. If everyone cared and nobody cried, if everyone loved and nobody lied, if everyone cheered and swallowed their pride, then we see the day when nobody died. Yes. When nobody died. As we lie beneath the stars, we realize how small we are. If they could love like you and me, imagine what the world could be. If everyone cared and nobody cried, if everyone loved and nobody lied, if everyone shared and swallowed their pride, then we'd see the day when nobody died. If everyone cared and nobody cried, if everyone loved and nobody lied, if everyone shared and swallowed their pride, then we'd see the day when nobody died. We'd see the day. We see the day when nobody dies. We see the day, we see the day when nobody dies. We see the day when nobody dies. Live life, everybody. Love you all. Bye.